through those bloodshots.
Yeah, this is an OP version of first run.
This will just take a second.
Vampire Rescue. A level 19 Mechromancer. Too powerful for this mission. Plus, it's a Mechromancer. I'll be doing this without corrosive weapons, which
well,
I should have.
That's that. But now let's see about getting out of here.
Come back, Commander.
All Hunter! You gotta stop this thing!
Okay.
Let go of me,
and
Dad!
That's how Handsome Jack pays ransoms! More time, no sea rolling.
Soldier! This way!
I'll do what I can.
Let go of me, Dad!
Quick.
I got something for you! My gear!
Alright.
Where are you, soldier?
Damn, a little.
Surrender. Hyperion took Roland? Jack didn't send Wilhelm. Please tell me Jack didn't send Wilhelm.
I do have a rare loot relic, so I am looking for Iridium. Staying top down. Although a little unhealthy.
I see you!
Terminated! You're bringing a tear to my eye.
Poor Jessica. I'm gonna be dying before too long. This is what I'm going to use. I'm going to use the shotgun. Yeah. Alright, here we go.
Kill this constructor so we can get the hell out of here! I'm
going to run up and... Alright.
Lunar reinforcements, get ready!
This is pretty much all over now. Definitely way too OP.
Meet me back at Section 3. I got a plan to stop Jack.
Okay.
But it won't work without you.
It's good.
You saved Roland. This planet's been waiting for a hero like you. Thank goodness Jack didn't send Wilhelm.
Nothing for you.
Right, that was it. That was the sort of the quick version, the OP version of the last part of A Damn Fine Rescue. I do love the Mechromancer.